Yeah. I'm ready.
Oh?
What happened? How come we can't get in? Ikora, it didn't work. We couldn't unlock the memory on the worm familiar.
What? Why? What happened?
I'm not sure. We did the same as before, but this time, it rejected us.
What? It can't be. That's the only lead we have. I suppose we'll need another plan. I don't know. Bring that thing back to Mars. I'll talk to Eris. See if she has any other ideas.
On our way.
We're going to Mars. How do you feel?
Going to Mars.
You're 1504.
Well, six, seven.
Ikora, why would you keep this from me? If I had known.
I didn't keep anything from you, not in
here.
I think they're talking down here.
Detail.
When it comes to Savathun, no detail is too small. You know that better than anyone.
Which is why I made some judgment calls without you. As you do without me.
Not on a matter like this. Guardian. We can discuss this more later. My point, Ikora, is that we are meant to be a team. Can't rely on your instincts alone.
Perhaps I can't rely on them at all. The way this investigation is going, it's clear my judgment has been compromised. I should step back, let you and Eris handle this. As a team.
Ikora's instincts are the only reason we've come so close to the truth. This new lead puts it firmly within our grasp.
All right, then. You and the Guardian follow up. Keep me posted.
A trusted source has informed us of new evidence. A memento from Savathun's last known location before her conversion to the Light. It's kept deep within her fortress, a difficult place to reach. But we have no other options. Go there, and I'll be in touch.
Wow. Have you got anything you need to do here?
Level 4. I got level 4 actually. Probably not. Not yet. No.
Have you spoke to the evidence board?
Yeah.
And you got the quest, I think it was.
Was there a quest or was there something to pick up?
Yeah, pick it up. I'll give you.
Yeah, I got that. Oh, to get the fun world weapons. We're set all three locations.
What do you want to do first? The blue thing or the main mission?
Blue thing, do you mean the Rise Intentions?
No, the report resonance comp.
But the Rise Intention is on 6 out of 7, so it's nearly done. Where's that? Okay, loosen high from the tent and use your somatic spear to secure it. What's that about?
What was that?
Enter PsyOps background.
Oh, that's obviously the seasonal
game mode thing.
Yeah.
You just have to do it once there for this.
Probably for that triumph, that quest there, yeah. But I meant the blue one here. Like, you gotta go search three locations for the sources of the resonance, or complete the last chance mission.
Yes.
Which one?
Do the blue thing.
Blue thing. Oh, that's... can't go that way. Whoa. That was close.
I'll wait for you. This statue thing.
Right. You scanned it, yeah?
No, I have, yeah. We just defended it.
Ah, resonant ring. I think we should have just popped up then.
Alright, should we move to the next?
Yeah.
One in each area. So we'll go on the right or left.
Go right.
It's quicker than it.
Yeah.
Less than canal ones.
Because I think that must be this way.
Super weapon is down. That was a close one.
All that matters is that the throne world remains standing thanks to your efforts. As always, we thank you.
Are you?
Yeah.
You don't want to close it when you see it.
Oh, it's one each.
Mm-hmm. There you go. Right.
I'm guessing they're gonna spawn here. There, that thing.
Resonant boom.
Now it's a miasma.
Well, apparently I still haven't done the Quagmire one.
Oh, you might not have picked up the Rooney room.
Did you pick up the room for this one?
Yeah. We'll go miasma then we'll go back this way, it's quicker. Do Quagmire then we'll go miasma.
You know your fast power anymore?
No.
So it's going to be low on this game.
I don't know which way actually we gotta go here.
It's right here. Over here in this corner.
I have a feeling they're gonna spawn right there.
Yeah. Wait, I got two of them this time.
No.
Yeah, two have dropped. I still have to go over there, though.
Yeah. Ooh. Not enough space on my finishers.
Mind you, the banner to get my super instant.
I'm ready. Are you already? Halfway across the country.
Mm-hmm.
I'm on the way.
I'm here. When you are. What are you guys starting to handle?
There's a door. I reckon you're gonna spawn there. Follow the resonance to Witch's Echo for another Osmic Fragment.
This way, I guess.
Reflection
thing. Material thing. What was taking us to where we're meant to be going, or was it taking us to a different quest?
No, it's the way we meant to be going. Oh! Drop there.
Lucent Brood, this is Imaru. We got interlopers in the area, and it looks like they've got their mitts on something special. The key to our defense of the throne world.
Imaru, that's Sabathun's ghost. He sounds dedicated.
Should we go?
No, so very.
Mm-hmm.
Now, do you want to do that mishmish? The Witch Queen mishmish?
Yeah. I guess so.
I'll start if you're ready.
Yeah, I'm just digging off all the shrine floor things. Right, done. Ready.
So. It's 1490 and we're capped at 1475.
Okay.
We're in position. Where are we headed?
Your destination lies deep within the fortress, Guardian, in the apothecary wing. There you should find a particular shard of crystal. You might recognize it from Savathun's time in the custody of the Awoken.
So this crystal is a piece of her former prison, which means it was likely on her when she stole the light.
Yes. My source believes the events leading to her escape are intrinsically linked to the mystery before us now. This crystal could very well be the clue we've been looking for.
That must be the apothecary wing. All the way over there.
Yes. Savathun's halls are just as winding and deceitful as her mind. To move forward, you must seek out the more aberrant path.
Bloody grenade. This way.
Eris, what's the situation?
The Guardian is en route to the object in question now, Commander.
Good. You are sure this will get us the answers we need? We can't afford another dead end.
The Queen of the Reef does not share information lightly.
Mara Sov gave you the tip?
I'm dead.
You didn't mention that before.
I did, in fact, mention it. To Ikora. Moments before you interrupted us.
Can't get back up there.
She agreed there was no more reliable source on this matter than Savathun's former captor.
I trust Mara, but she plays her cards too close to her chest. If she had shared this earlier, we wouldn't be so desperate now.
To win against the Hive God of cunning and lies, it's best not to show one's hand too early.
Me too.
I bet this hive sword will be just as useful as the last one. Now we need to find a lock to smash open.
Have recast her realm in a lucent sheen, but remnants of dark architecture still lurk underneath.
And the Guardian's new ability reveals these hidden remnants. Yes, Ikora explained. Why can't we use the light to achieve the same result?
The light may be a powerful force, but when dealing in illusions, it has proven insufficient. It is the mind that must bend to see the truths hidden here. Thus, only darkness can show the way.
My only fear is where that way will lead us in the end.
I dodged it.
Over there, I'm guessing.
I have a sword.
Yeah.
All right, Guardian, let's focus. To find the way forward, we need a sword and something to smash with it.
Ready for a fight? Use the same grenade as me.
I think so, yeah. Obviously with a Void 3.0 they made everyone have every grenade.
Yeah.
We're still in the danger zone, and we haven't gone forward like that.
I Oh my god. Super.
Crap. Maybe if you kill him, he might be able to survive us.
I killed him. Right. They lost some of their health. But yeah. I killed them, dad, they're still losing friends on.
Oh.
RP sword. Sword it means there's nothing. No. What?
No.
I think I got smoked before we did that, right? Something like that. Last time I put that back to the video, I guess. I'm not about that this time.
God damn it. Okay. At least this time I know that there's a geezer up there. Bloody grenades. Super.
Yeah. Where'd he go? I guess I hit him.
Yeah. I missed all three of mine because he bloody teleported.
Oh. Now you died the first time. You dropped the corner of the stair.
I rocketed the stair, yeah. Oh, he's supering again. Oh bloody hell, how many she's got then?
Oh, there's several snipers are stunned. Dodge around.
You've done well honing the gift granted to you by the Black Fleet, Guardian. Do you see now, Commander, why Ikora chose as she did? For all her doubts, she knew only darkness, channeled by a strong mind, could bring us this far.
I understand. My issue isn't with the call Ikora made, but the fact that she made it on her own. We know how Savathun operates. She singles people out for a reason. There's no need to make her job any easier. And Eris, I think you know better than anyone that darkness is not a path to be forged alone.
She wasn't alone, though I take your point.
Yeah, like, everything that seems to come now is 1500, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Which is very strange.
They get Flamingo.
Yeah.
That's just seasoning, isn't it?
There we go. An Umbra engram is for like the seasonal stuff. Prime engram, you'd actually just get a random high level.
Oh, yeah, the prime engram is 1503.
Yeah.
It says. So. The Umbra was 1500. Oh, I have two prime engrams. I have 1503.
Just a bit greedy.
I have Eververse thing, which I can decrypt right now, and I got a crappy ship. Stellar pavements. Actually, crap, but it's purple. Now what?
Hey.
No, where are we going to go?
Carry on the mission.
It was the mission.
Yeah. The part of this mission is we gotta go to the apothecary wing to grab a crystal, I think it was. Mm-hmm. Breach the apothecary ring. What ring? Wing. Nope. Know what that means? Somehow, this reminds me of the mission where we go into the Shadowkeep Tower, the Strike, on the moon.
Yeah.
Okay. Like, we just come from the opposite way, and then we got there. I'm guessing. Yeah. I get that it's Hive, so it's bound to look similar. Behind us. Oh, there's two. One behind us and one.
I mean, we've got to work away with both sides to destroy.
With a sword, yeah.
remember picking up on that.
Yeah.
Right underneath the stairs as well.
Under the stairs, yeah?
Yeah. Things.
Now they spawn ogre. And a light bearer acolyte up there. And a knight. He's dead. Need to get to his ghost. I'm out of heavy, secondary, super. I've got nothing against these geezers. So I think I'll load the sword, move the sword around and...
Rage.
Nice.
The sword.
Nah, sword's gone, but we'll kill this one, we'll get it back. Ah, you SpongeBob. Don't like it. Retreat. I have almost got my super, but not quite. No, I have it. More rewards. Any of them above 1500, or are they all 1500? Yeah, thought so. Thank you. Alright.
This is definitely the apothecary wing. Somehow, it feels even creepier in here.
Naturally. You're trespassing on the testing grounds for the Lucent Hive's most wretched experiments.
There's a house to have arcs, like, mark that one.
Yeah.
In this area. But I don't have one on, other than my rocket launcher.
I only have Void and Soda.
Void and Stasis.
Oh, he's got me.
Oh, watch out. Moth at ya.
Savathun likely appointed one of her high council wizards to keep watch over this place.
Oh, that's
mine. Them. The crystal is sure to be nearby.
Like, how did it pulse in effect? Oh, oh, good morning. Look at that end.
I believe we did.
Well, I saw it down. There was a thing out there.
Yeah.
Signs of a crystal so far, just rows and rows of jars filled with. Is that light?
No.
But it's tainted somehow.
Moon has always encouraged her wizards to push boundaries of hive magic. It seems that hasn't changed with the light.
I lost deep sight.
That corruption has far less to do with the power than the one channeling it.
Or the power has permanent side effects. Darkness transforms Savathun into kin from prey to predators.
Not darkness itself, but an entity behind it corrupted the hive. Conditioned their power on an endless blood tithe. Their fate is not inevitable.
I have no doubt that some can handle darkness with discipline. But those who can't, they're not the only ones to pay the price.
Above us.
Oh.
go sword, yeah?
Yeah, I think it was out here we had to go. And we're like a just a normal one or a yellow health. Oh,
run away.
This is an inverted realm. Explore any and all directions, especially those you least suspect.
Looks like we're interrupting something. But where's the wizard overseeing all this?
Over here.
No.
We just found the one in charge around here.
Now go and meet the whereabouts of the crystal out of them.
The wizard just fled.
Follow them. They're closing ranks around the crystal.
Sword. Sword. We did a lot of damage to everyone.
Yeah. Oh, there she is.
Oh, she's here.
Oh dear.
Yeah, for an old girl, must be. She's behind us. She's behind us. Hiding down the door.
She's running again, I think. Oh dear.
Nice. I'll have heavy for the ad control.
There's a knight there. I like that knight. Oh, watch out. Watch out, he's running. Oh. he's probably close to being finished as well. He can be.
He is finished.
I love that.
There's the crystal guy.
Oh.
Time to finish this.
My best to be back. We see that. I must have almost. That was risky. She might be shielded there. She looked like she was blowing.
I'm just left with pulse rifle ammo.
Close to dying. I think my grenades are right now. You're super dark. Grenades are super dark, actually.
Yeah.
By that pillar. Close to your secret.
I'm not now.
I think it's going to hide.
Oh, I've got some ammo there.
My dive.
I've almost got my super now. Ghost, maybe? Yeah.
Ooh. Yeah, it was.
Rewards. Crystals up there.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Crystal shard.
Devotion inspires bravery. Bravery inspires sacrifice. And sacrifice.
That was Sabathun, all right. But what does that mean?
Who said that before?
This is the evidence the speaker we've been seeking all along.
To go.
Ikora's instincts were correct, yeah. After all.
Indeed. But we don't have our answers yet.
Well, technically, none of us
go
saw that.
Unlock the memory, Guardian.
No.
Then let's see if this cracks the case.
We gotta go unlock the memory now.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to like and comment, and I'll see you in the next one.